The state capitol police are investigating a death, the death of an inmate at Central Prison.
Yeah, prison staff found Dustin Payne collapsed in a housing unit common area. Investigators say he was attacked by another inmate. Payne was pronounced dead shortly after 8:30 last night. He was scheduled for release in February of 2025. The Department of Adult Corrections will conduct an internal investigation.